An artist woke up to find his ArtPrize piece this morning vandalized. Arturo Morales Romero has spent more than 200 hours creating his mural. Romero posted photos of the vandalism to his Facebook page this morning. He said in a Facebook Live that fixing it will impact his timeline of finishing the project. Romero is staying positive, though, and says he hopes the vandals think about their actions. His piece depicts Hispanic culture, spanning throughout history, and can be seen at the MeXo restaurant.